Well, the U.S. Department of Energy says there was yet another radiation release into the air around WIPP, this time last week. The federal government says it was low level, like the others that have occurred since two underground incidents last month closed the radioactive waste storage site near Carlsbad. The government continues to insist there is no health hazard here. The DOE and the WIPP contractor are still working on plans to send investigators below ground to see exactly what's going on there.